Hello, this is Marty Reynolds coming to you from Orangeburg Automotive in Orangeburg, South Carolina. One of the most frequently asked questions I get is how do you set the analog clock in the Chryslers? It's extremely simple. You can bump it 1 minute at a time, or you can depress it and hold it, and it will sweep. It only goes forward, and it's that simple. And thank you again for visiting with us here at Orangeburg Automotive.